Are you mad or something? Eh? Are you stupid or something? It's not clear to me that that madness that runs in your family is only in your own veins. Eh? Why do you want to spoil things for everyone? Eh? Why do you want to ruin everything that you have labored for? Eh? Taka taka sana. Are you aware that that girl is our passport to Canada? Are you aware that that girl is a Canadian citizen? Eh? Are you aware that the Canadian government is aware that that girl is in this village? Eh? As I'm talking to you now, a helicopter is up there, hovering around, monitoring all her movements to be sure that she's safe. And you are here misbehaving. You see you, eh? For all this was done the way you lose guard. Eh? Mama, but to God, where make me and you, eh? Asa, I don't want your face to God.
See, I am sorry,
I'm sorry.
Please now help me.
Why did you just call me? I am talking about yourself, open your mouth. Why you
hear me? Sorry, sorry, Ifrenkowa, please now just help me and better. I mean, you're close to Odinaka, so you must know how to talk to her. Just help me and beg her.
The truth of the matter is that I do not know how to beg her.
Hey!
I don't know how to beg her.
Okay, Efrenko, see. I'm here now, eh? That is why I'm here. I'm ready to do anything at all, anything that you want me to do so that you'll be able to beg her for me. I am ready. Yeah. I'm ready to do anything. I am here now. I will give you any style you want, anything you want. Anyhow, I'm ready to do it for you. Right. Just help me and beg her.
You are ready to do anything I want.
Mm.
Any style I want.
Any style at all. Any style.
I want lion style.
You can't give
a
lion style.
That is
it. Okay, no problem. See, I am ready.
Can't I have a tandem? Now we see. Jesus Christ, if only one.